Today, I'm calling on Congress to suspend the federal gas tax for the next 90 days.
For us to suggest that 30 cents a day for 3 months is real relief, that that's a real energy policy, means that we are not tackling the problem that has to be tackled.